They're probably avoiding you, you old bigot. Look, I'm actually kind of busy, Enid. What? It's not even... Before you say anything, this isn't my fault.
It never is it, Mark? So what do I say this time? Sorry, Your Honour, you couldn't be bothered to show, but my husband's a really great
There's
dad,
been a power honestly. Cut, all right? My alarm hasn't gone off. Come on, even you can't blame me for that.
Quiet, Mum, I'm talking to Daddy. Who was that?
No one. Look, please, can you just stall them or something for me? Please, I'll be there in...
Look, Mark, I really don't have time for this. Mark. Mark, are you still there?
Yeah, someone's... Someone... Karen? Karen? Look, whoever's doing this is not fucking funny, okay? Enid! Look, somebody's done something in my flat and I can't get out. Enid? Stay put, okay?
Ah! Fuck!
Please remain
What situation? Who is this? Just knocked a hole through my wall.
You're welcome. What the fuck is that? I'm not being funny, but don't you think I've already tried that?
Look, mate, I've really got to get out.
We all do. Mate.
Yeah, I know, but this is really important.
So you're saying you're more important than us?
No.
So you're saying I didn't understand?
But
so you're saying I'm stupid?
No, I'm not saying that.
I'm just fucking you, man. I'm so gay.
So, those people outside in the orange suits...
They're hazmat suits.
They're...
As in hazardous materials?
It's probably just a precaution. I'm Sally, from next door.
Shit! They must have put up a signal jammer. Well, they wouldn't want anybody contradicting the official story, would they?
Who are they?
Don't, man.
Well, who do you think? Our government. Or at least the unelected corporations who control it. There's been chatter online for months if he knew where to look.
Well, so you knew about this?
If he did, how comes he's stuck in here with the rest of us? Ignore him, man. He's full of it.
Look, if we all just sit tight, I'm sure everything will be fine.
What? Well, keep calm and carry on. Yeah, great plan, Sal. Oh, stupid fucking...
Aiden. It's all right.
Yeah.
Anytime.
Look, everyone's doors, windows...
Seal shut.
We thought it was just us.
Until someone smashed our wall down.
It's called strength in numbers, you know, in case it kicks off.
I'm gonna check the reception in your place.
Don't touch my fucking stuff!
Please remain calm. The situation is under control.
Look, I don't know if you can hear this, but look, we have to leave. Can someone just tell us what's going on?
Please remain calm. The situation is under control.
What?
artist.
Yeah, that's debatable.
Do you sell much?
I'll have to keep me signing on.
Right, it's not about the money, is it?
Isn't it?
Now, you've been so brave, you get to choose.
Have the rabbit. No, come. Give me the lion.
Much more macho.
Sergei's offering bottled water. If you want, sir.
No, thank you.
Thanks. So, have you lived here long? What?
You don't really notice your neighbours, do you?
I don't know, there's something you can't help but notice.
What?
Enid, stay calm! We're coming!
She slipped my mind.
Of course she did.
Please remain calm. The situation is under control. A medical team will be with you shortly.
That bit's new.
It would be a lot easier to remain calm if someone told us what was going on. Why do we need a medical team?
Please remain calm. The situation is under control. A medical team will be with you shortly.
We're through.
Enid?
I'm gonna need some help through.
She's alive. Not like no one was thinking of. Someone had a party.
Enid, it's Mark from next door. Look, if you can hear me, just give me, just...
Yeah! Jesus.
I've got nothing worth stealing.
You're right.
I said there was something going on, but does he listen? Does he? Nah. Too busy doing... Got me pills.
Hey.
I can't go anywhere without me pills, can I? Dressing table, second drawer down. And fetch me ciggies.
That's my brother for you. Have anything if it's not nailed down.
He's all right, he's fine. It suits him. He seems a bit what? He seems very quiet.
What are you trying to say?
Nothing.
He just don't talk, that's all. There ain't nothing wrong with him.
You need to see this.
Looks military. Maybe they're sending in the army.
It's a field hospital.
I just don't know what they're doing.
Yeah, look over there.
What's that?
Sick.
Old people always look sick. You know what I reckon it is? Terrorists. Something funny.
No. No, you've clearly thought this through.
What are you trying to say? Are you laughing at me?
He's not, are you?
I'm just saying, why would terrorists target this shithole?
30 years I've been here. Weren't a shithole then. Homes for the future, they said. These are all my ciggies.
What are you doing?
What did it look like?
Please remain calm.
No, the situation is under control.
There has been a gas leak, which we are currently dealing with.
Oh, about time they said something. What did you do?
Well, we know where it is now.
Oh, don't tell me you're actually buying that.
You got a better explanation.
Oh, he's right. That doesn't make sense. If there was a gas leak, why would they keep us sealed inside? It doesn't...
Please remain calm and stay in your home.
Niku. You know, they never actually went to the moon.
In this one.
Trust us to be lost. Just like the fucking bins.
Yes. Go on, my son!
And wait for further instructions. Failure to do so will carry serious consequences.
They can't do that.
Yeah, well, they did, didn't they?
They must have had somebody on the roof. As if they knew this would happen.
Wouldn't have happened in my day. Now you got all sorts coming in.
What? So this happened because of immigration?
I'm just saying.
I know what you're just saying.
Just ignore her.
What, like you did? It was ages before you even said hello to me. What's the matter? People around here are not good enough for you.
We need to move. Take the fight to them. What happened out there was an act of war.
He's right. We can't just sit here and wait for them. We've got to get out.
Sorry. Am I the only one that noticed the sniper on the roof?
Why don't you shut the fuck up?
Enough! We have to work together. We have to use what we have. Look, you're strong. You're a doctor.
A nurse. Well, you are.
Enid has experience.
And you make things.
And I'm an artist, yeah.
But you have tools.
But you need more than tools. You need chemicals, you need something that could...
What?
That's a stupid idea, that'll never work.
What won't?
Forget it.
Please. We have to try.
It's medicinal.
Of course it is.
Oi!
My pens. You're a little klepto, aren't you?
Could you
you pull that in there for me?
Is that everything?
What is that?
Well, I did a piece a few years back. It was a sculptor using household chemicals to melt plastics. It was a metaphor or something.
Like that piece of shit in your flat?
Yeah, just like that piece of shit in my flat. Okay, everyone, step back. On three, one, two.
Well, it definitely moved. A bit.
Did you hear that?
They're underneath us.
Of course they are. They won't be doing us one block at a time, will they? Can you hear anything?
Tell you something, kid. Weren't like this in the war. You'd hear the sirens, know that might be a lot. But it didn't mean you acted like animals.
This is pointless.
Come on. One, two. Yes! It's coming!
Okay, first thing we do is get up on the roof and take out that sniper.
And how'd you plan on doing that?
I thought we'd use you as a human shield.
Maybe one of us can slip out and get a message to somebody.
Who?
I don't know, the authorities.
Oh, wake up, Sal! Those are the authorities. No one's coming to rescue us.
Is there any joy?
Where's... what's his name?
Who?
Kid in a space suit. Looked everywhere.
Miku? Come out, sweetheart.
He'll show up.
Miku. Jolt a jolt, bruv.
You've already checked out for that.
Well, I'm checking again.
I thought we were getting out. Wasn't that the plan?
Where is he?
If you could just keep calm.
I am fucking... I am calm, okay? I just want to know where my husband is and what's wrong with us.
If you could come with us.
No, I'm not going anywhere with you. Not until I get some... What are you doing?
It's just a mild sedative.
I don't need a sedative. I just want to know...
Don't bother. She's stage three already.
What, so we just leave her?
Follow orders. Seal her in. Move on.
Miku! What the fuck, man?
Miku! Can you climb back up, mate? Don't worry, you're not in any trouble, is he?
No, you're good. Just come back up, yeah?
Okay, mate, you just grab a hold and I'm gonna pull you up. Okay? You got it? One, two.
Take it, Dubara!
Thank you.
Sir, do you want to find out what's happening or not? And until this morning, you didn't give a shit about our neighbours either, so don't lecture me on caring.
Hey!
You got any left?
Tear gas.
Oh no.
Why would they need that?
Exactly.
You need to tell us what's going on. Why do you need to wear this?
What are you doing?
Okay.
Leave her alone.
Please don't do this.
Niku, sign.
Why did you do that?
He sends out a message.
That we're all a bunch of psychos.
That we won't be beaten. It's a morale booster. Back in the war, yeah?
Delta unit to all units. The situation is out of control. Repeat, the situation is out of control.
Let me speak to him.
What situation? What's happening to us?
Identify yourself.
I live here.
Whose radio are you using?
She's fine. Just tell us what's happening.
We're here to help. Pass me on to my colleague so I know she's safe. Do you read me?
I've got a better idea. Why don't you come get her?
I appreciate the situation is confusing, but you have to understand.
Talk. I said, talk.
Listen, just listen to me. Let me talk to her. Yeah? I'll try and reason with her. And what's your name? Come on, just a name. I'm Mark. This is Enid. Niku?
Hazel.
Hazel.
Whatever you think of us, we really are trying to help.
Oh, you helped that kid out there.
That wasn't... We had to stop him breaching the perimeter.
Perimeter? So we're in prison now?
If this is all for our safety, why do you need these?
I've seen what's happening out there. Would you go out unarmed? What are you doing?
No, please.
So if I just open this...
No, leave me alone!
She's not wearing it to protect herself from what's out there. She's wearing it to protect her from us.
What's wrong with us?
Hazel.
We think the first cases started a month ago.
I knew it.
We hoped it was isolated, but it spread so fast.
But what caused it?
I don't know. I don't know, I really don't.
How come no one reported it?
We told them not to.
Why all the secrecy?
Widespread panic would just make things worse.
Worse than this.
They told us to isolate infected areas, run tests, and not tell anyone anything except
what?
Please...
Please remain calm. You can't keep a lid on this forever. When people get better, word's gonna get out and...
How many patients have recovered, Hazel?
There's a chance that none of you are infected.
And a chance we all are.
So, this virus, what does it do?
The rate of progression varies, but in most of the cases we've seen, it begins in the throat. It becomes difficult to breathe and then to speak. The next stage is rapid macular degeneration.
That means we all go blind.
Finally, the vital organs shut down one by one. It can be fast, but it's never painless.
But you have a vaccine, right?
We weren't prepared. It was too quick, too widespread.
Well, how widespread? Please, my wife and kid are out there.
I don't know. That's all I know. I'm sorry.
Sergei, no! All she can do is breathe the same air as us. What's that then? Huh?
I said she was holding out on us.
What's in the syringe?
A vaccine. Well, a prototype.
Well, does it work?
I don't know.
What do you know?
If we make it through the next 24 hours without any symptoms, we might stand a chance.
That's reassuring.
Then we have to go.
He's right. But they can't shoot all of us, can they?
But anyone outside that door might be a carrier. A moment of contact, breathing the same air, that's all it takes.
Your best chance of survival is to stay inside.
I wasn't trained for this. I thought I'd be in some war zone.
You are. We've been through this already.
Maybe we could share it.
She said the dosage was too low. Just be wasting it.
Okay. Then, the moment anyone feels sick, they have to let everyone know.
Then what?
We quarantine them.
And how's that going to work? Because we would have already breathed this.
Thank you.
canopy of palm trees and suddenly opened out into... into a big blue lagoon, and they knew they were safe. Here, let's try another one, eh? This is the one I've had under my finger because you turned the page over at the top. That must be a good one, eh?
You're wasting your time.
They'd have changed frequencies.
Come on, your turn. Oh well, suit yourself. Still counts as your turn.
And there must be something you can test us with.
That would be fun.
At least we'd know.
I think we'll know soon enough.
My colleague had a testing kit. The one you killed.
I did what I had to do.
Of course you did.
There's no sign of hazmats.
Maybe they've gone.
What is it?
Why are they coming over to our side?
Because they know she's here.
You can't let them in. You mustn't. If you do, we'll all be infected.
Oh. What? It's not my fault!
Right, so whose idea was it to take a hostage and let the whole fucking world know about it?
You said take her! I'd have taken her!
Yeah, I know what you'd have done.
God.
Don't.
He's right, you have to keep them out.
Still here.
My wife is sick. They took my daughter.
I'm sorry.
You need to let us up now.
If you do, we'll all be infected.
Why do you want to come in?
We need to find out where the other vaccines are.
No, we've asked her. She doesn't know anything.
She's lying. They know more than they're telling us.
Well, can't you talk to one of the others? It must be... one of them left.
We did have one.
Well, what happened?
Things got out of hand. She's the only one left. You need to let us in now.
I'm sorry, I can't.
Please, you have to help us.
I'm sorry.
We're coming up whether you like it or not. You'll be sure you did not.
Well, go ahead. Don't just threaten me. Do it.
What are you doing?
It's her they want.
No. You hurt them and they're too infected out there.
Take her outside.
No.
Give us a hand.
Well, maybe she should vote.
No, Sergei, no. Please don't do
I'll
it.
Tell them you took the vaccines for yourselves. They'll tear this place apart.
What are we going to do?
Finally, Bobby, you sweet piece of shit. Letting you come out here. If you was my girl.
If I was your girl, I'd top myself.
Oh.
There's no shame in being scared. We all are. I can get you checked out. There's a rendezvous point just the other side of that block. If we went now, we'd still make it.
I can't.
We'll come back for her. We'll get more vaccines, we'll come straight back, I promise.
Now how do I know your mate's on the roof?
What? Because you'll be with me. Or we just stay here with that psycho and take our chances.
We definitely come back for Sally.
Definitely.
Are you sure this one's better? Better be. Last one was a right load of shit.
Hazel.
Come on.
I'm sorry.
What are you talking about? Why have you stopped?
Sorry. I'm so sorry, mate. Where's Aiden?
You don't need to do this.
What did you say to him when we was out there?
This is my first day.
How do you think it's going so far?
I'm gonna check the corridor.
No, I'll go.
No!
think they're gone. What are you doing?
Keeping him safe. As new. Never worn.
All right. We go nice and slowly, yeah?
What is that?
It's them. They're gassing us.
Let's get back inside.
No, no, no! We go up. If we can get to clean air, we might stand a chance. Come on!
I can't see any snipers.
Maybe they left before they gassed the place. Like this during the war. Some trampled over their own kids to find shelter. We were all scared. At least it was something you could see. Gonna finish that. No.
Oh, you have.
Niku, you gotta wake up. Come on. Niku. Come on, mate, we gotta go. Niku. Enid, we gotta go now. Come on. No. Just let her sleep for a bit, eh? She'll catch us up later. Listen, we're going to play a little game, okay? We're going to see how long you can keep your eyes shut for. All right, go on, come on.
He could open them now. Did you hear that? When we get out of here, I'll get you something to eat. What do you fancy?
Sock. I won't let him take you.
Please, let him go.
No. It's not safe out here. They took her.
Took who?
My little girl.
Put that down.
What? You think I'd hurt little boy? You sick bastard.
I just want to get him out of here and give him a chance, please.
I told you it's not safe!
Nicky, run!
Leave him alone!
Reception. Send a message to that number. And Karen will answer and she'll look after you. Go on. I'll be right behind you. Go.
How are you feeling? A bit groggy? You won't be needing this. Here. You're going to be okay. You're safe now.
Thank you.